Our next comic, big round of applause for Carrot Top.
Okay, there's nothing in there. Someone didn't pack my props. That's all right. You know what? Carrot Top's a comedian. We can do this. We can do this. You guys ever think of what a toilet seat with a seatbelt looks like? I bet it's something you would get if you went to Taco Bell. And there's a long name tag. You'd wear a long name tag if you worked at 7-Eleven. If you worked at 7-Eleven because you're foreign, and you welcome to 7-Eleven, and wait, look at this. Look, I'm Shaquille O'Neal. I got a big day. I'm not Kobe Bryant. I got a bigger. All right. I'm Nicole Richie. I'm really. Carrot Tops, I do jokes. Who wants to see my abs? You guys ever think about what a toilet seat with an arrow on it? It's got an arrow in light, so like at nighttime you can see it. You can pee in it. Wait a minute, here we go. Pamela Anderson. Oh. Yeah, that's right. See, I got it. I'm a comedian. So, all right, you guys ever think about what three toilet seats together would look like? Like one for you and two for your friends. Throw up in the toilet. Seats. It's like if Tom Cruise with a shoe on, because he's short and then he's tall with the shoe. Amp. It's a shoe though. Alright, uh,